Jeez, where's my spine on the ground? We have another dead spider right here I had to take out from this video. But I have to get to this one first. This was the only strongest spider I have in here. This is my most favorite spider. My spider died, man. Ends over here. Not the northern black widow just dying. Here go another one. Like a whole red bag. This is horrible. Now this time I'm gonna have to replace it with one of my slings that I grew. I got a healthy, strong one here. I just need a first Black Widow. And don't worry, because she's a northern black widow too. Got a new Black Widow. There we go. Thank you. Spider built this web right there with an insect. Cool. And also, all these deaths came from one spider. That's even more better. I mean, feed them all. One spider already trying to kill that bug. Teamwork spider. They kissing. They kissing. Yeah.
Never saw that before, guys. These widows are wrapping this be up. Coming house spiders. They are exhausted. They all been heard nothing but buzzing. Are they gonna kiss again? No, he's just trying to defend himself. He just chasing after them. And they all female. That's crazy. They wanna... Yes, but I wanna kiss.
I'm just trying to have some food, though. Now they helping with the bee again. Wrapping them up now. Chicken suck at it.
I see the sun spider. Not a bee in pain. Thank you. Here's the top view. Y'all wrapping them up at the same time. Teamwork makes the dream work. They might have a both meal together, but eventually you won't have to get kicked out. Looking at each other. They going somewhere, but the bee is about to die. Yep, eventually we're gonna have to get kicked out. Loud. And it looks like the bee is about to escape. No way. The spider's got nervous that it might escape. He thinks just keep backing up.
Yep, I think that bee is finished. Still breathing. I can see them fangs. These spiders really have an urge to bite that bee. His breathing is so shallow now. And it was friends at first. They kissed again. Okay, the bee is completely dead now, but these spiders are having it out hard. Oh, you're bleeding now.
these fangs are sinking. How can I believe her fangs are sinking into her arm? Her leg.
I know they still blood by biting each other, but if the Black Widow bite them once, they dead. And they bites are related to each other, so they not gonna pass. She is not letting go. And one of them is gonna die. I think you can't get her fangs out.
Yeah, spot is
beat up.
These are some gorgeous spiders.
Twist her leg back and everything.
Looks like the bigger spider trying to
get hold of it. She is wrapping her up. They are not letting up. Finally, that's the only way to escape. It's just let go your leg.
Oh, relief.
Yeah, she holding the leg. You just turn her leg off. Now I can see that she chewing on it. Oh, she could let go. She just didn't want it to.
Now she's back to work like nothing ever happened. Oh, she bet.
Don't fight. You don't want to lose another leg.
She lost it.
Oh my goodness. That was an intense fight. Looks like there's another intense fight too. Looks like she got her own home back now.
Wow, how crazy was that? Those spiders killed this bee with his tongue sticking out. They really showed him.
It looks like that's her food now. Finally. But over here, look like a few minutes later, this spider had crawled all the way back to her location. But her baby's hatched. She got a whole lot of them. With the broken leg and everything. Well, there we have it, guys. Try to wrap up these bees. Y'all crazy. She is flexing on the bee. Well, subscribe for more. Spoiler versus Waltz.
looked like he's already given up.